All I can say is he's a good guy, you know, deep inside. Imagination. Yo, what's up, guys? Alki here.
Hi,
I reckon you watch the McFlurry.
Bigfoot.
Sorry, I'm playing there. Okay, right. 83 times 20. Okay, it's blue.
83 times 20 is not blue.
Okay, so I got that guy. I got that guy. And then I got a load of fucking shit. You're not a superstar, you're Lewis.
Why are we worth this?
New cummy.
If this shit isn't worth it, let's stick. Can you pop top, Matt?
No.
Woo! Matt. Oh, this is Rip Van Winkle. Guys. What a funny. Yeah, it's Mexican on the skies. I never really noticed the door.
I'm not gonna lie, I don't get it.
Basically. Guys. Do you get it now?
Uh-huh.
See, that just opens a bigger picture for you now.
I have no idea about that one, Chief.
No. You know, Kelly. That's a deeper meaning.
Mum, help, he's doing it again.
He got some Reagan trying to go try and get Hodgson Blunder with the right horses with you. That is. Regan Rain TikTok. Aspen Hotel sucked. Metal Gear clip. Didn't he literally watch Aspen Hotel though? He is not fooling anyone. He watched Aspen Hotel. He even said he liked us.
I'm sucking my fingers right now.
What is love, by the way?
Oh, fucking no, he's fucking asking me for it. What's wrong with you?
Well, that's why I was asking you, because of what you know.
What's wrong with you?
Why is it whenever I open YouTube Shorts?
I don't know
if you get this, but it's this random advert of a spider's turning to Spider-Man, but this does. Oh no! The spider bit her! That's terrifying! Do you know what I'm talking about? You know what I'm talking about.
No, I don't think I do.
No.
I'm gonna stop you right there. I have no clue what you're talking about.
Oh. YouTube Shorts.
Okay, this is first class waffle. You're waffling.
Awesome. I need to send you proof.
Stop waffling.
Not really. I was a good bodyguard. Oh. What did I do?
I ain't wanna hear no more waffle.
But okay. Waffles are nice. That's waffling right there.
No.
You just snorted like Daddy Pig. What do you mean? Who wins? Ludwig from Mario or Ludwig the Screamer? Oh, and I'll try playing for these guys. It's an advert as well. Give me some advert, please. I mean, everyone care about Goku thing, like, just stuff, you know? Very Goku, yeah, very cool. Yep, very cool, Goku. Goku, does
Goku versus cool. Cheating blue air wanker.
That's so very nice, Goku. Winner of blue hair. What am I talking about? I can't find it, I'm sorry. Can't bother.
You baby, sorry.
Do you want to see the epic advert?
No. There's packs. What's in this one?
I don't know about this one. Why is Reagan Reigns' description on PlayStation? Okay, well done.
I don't know. I don't know anything about this guy no more.
Well done. What's he saying? Well done, too. Hey, comedian. So why did the Jackson video kind of look like a meme?
Hungry?
Oh, me? If I've been dead. Voila.
Nah, I just need it because I was at my friend's house and at the...
And welcome everyone to England's Northwest.
He ain't cold. Soon to get underway here at Jackson definitely thought he's cold when he.
I'm Derek Ray in position to bring you live match commentary.
Old, and my Lennon. Expert analyst, as
always on these occasions, I'm Ribaldo. And what we have
coming up for you is yeah. Whenever you mention Lennon, and Riley Williams here, he always finds a way to mention that he went to school. Like, but he stopped playing, isn't he?
Oh, Stuart, they could be in here!
Man.
Did you want to buy me if he went to school with someone named Len?
So I don't fucking care there, fella, you know. Okay, see it, Maximin. Get it, Magalini. Omari Sawa starts with Casemiro no. In the centre of the pitch.
I was riding more, I was going to... when you so find out he's quit Empire of Sin.
Oh, wee.
Are you crying, Alfie?
I don't fucking know, do I, fella? Oh, the cable's...
cable's fault, maybe it's your fault.
Alfie, what are you doing?
Given away by the Spartans.
Fair enough.
Ronaldo was sliding the outside of the pitch. Nah, he's taking the ball. I didn't slide him properly.
Someone tells me that you're not Goku.
Goku versus cheating blue air wanker.
And with that, the attack.
Goku wins.
Disabled Goku.
No Goku.
No let up here.
Ow, Mum, man. Mum, get the defenders off.
From Margie.
Bad tackles.
The world. Is Grandma Jean a Trump supporter?
I think so if Grandma Jane would be given the chance, she'd have shot Trump in the face.
That's unbelievable. Does she hate Trump?
Yeah, she hates everyone, mate. She hates Mr. Bane.
Why does she hate Mr. Bane?
Because he's apparently a quote-unquote fucking idiot. That man's an idiot. Point? Yeah, that's the entire point, mate. The man's an idiot, yet he makes more than you make in 10 years in a minute.
The man's an idiot.
She says about Trump. Every man is an idiot in her book. Nah, but if they were off Coronation Street, then... Geniuses. No idiots are on Coronation Street, because they've made it to Coronation Street.
The Coronation Street looks absolute garbage.
It is. It's complete shit. It's just about random gronks living their lives in a fucking village.
EastEnders.
Basically. They're all just the exact same, just with different actors. It's the same thing every single time, and Grandma Jane watches all of it.
Yeah.
Emmerdale, Coronation Street, EastEnders, he watches it all.
What's the difference? All of soups, mate.
Nothing. Nothing's the difference. It's the same thing every single time, just with slightly different people. I guess you could say that that's the same for COD as well, but still.
Okay, best.
And the same for FIFA and Madden and all the sports games, but fuck that. Coronation Street, taking up the bloody television space when we could be playing good stuff like Johnny English.
Oh, look, Coronation Street. Great off, more Coronation Street.
Well, it came to do you know that Bradley Walsh was in one of them? I can't remember which soap it was, but it was in one of them. Yellow card!
Bradley Walsh is in Doctor Who. Do you know that?
Really?
The man's an idiot! This always looked likely to
happen. Really, Grandma Jean?
Grandma Jean, don't say that about people. One day they could be your boss.
Please.
How many? That cannot be a fair attack. I've been put on my arse, mate.
You could be a boss.
Right, well, Miss Sue, think about this, right? Some kids are going to end up being more successful than you are.
Everyone.
And you're just going to have to accept that. What you do is you chase down kids who just don't know how to behave. And you tell kids, those who put in the work will be your boss.
That is not how it works, though.
Right, I'm telling you now, if I'm in a completely different industry to friggin', I don't know, William Fuller, that does not mean that William Fuller is going to be my boss. Just because he does his Sparks Maths every week and I don't.
That's unbelievable, man. Second half here at Old Trafford has commenced.
Box is more
important
for
your life.
Mate, if your house is on fire, by Mr. Anderson's rule, that's not a good tackle.
That's not a good tackle. That's an awful tackle.
It was Magalele. No, Magalele! Oh, lovely stuff, keeper. Keeper definitely did her sparks, that's why she's so good at her job.
And the attacking play from both sides has been really poor. But some credit must go to the defenders because they've dominated today. I can choose the boss, you know. Oh, Stuart, an opportunity!
I shot that to the afterlife!
Will actually be your boss. What a miss that is. I actually never knew that. Pressure people applied. Who put the work in would be your boss. Koulibaly. How are you putting work? And on to Kola. Hey, who are you putting work? And he read it superbly. Putting work right
now. So you're telling me The Rock was right when he said putting the work and putting the hours and take it was ours? Mario Götze making a bit of headway. Oh, lovely work, keeper. Lovely job.
Yes, pay attention and when raising Macbeth in year 11. And clears the danger. Just have to make
sure they don't get caught on the counter attack. Okay. Okay. I didn't press to shoot it all the way over there. I meant to lob pass it to the guy next to me, and why the hell's the keeper that far out of his box? Keeper, you're not doing the job.
He's stupid because he didn't put the work in.
The attack looks promising.
Ah, I got it.
And let's give credit to the defending.
Yeah, I mean, my defense is stacked.
Alfie, I'm marking me or Bob.
I'm going to be the real-life Miles Edgeworth, and you're going to be my boss for some reason.
Oh.
What do you want to be when you grow up, son?
I want to be... Pietro Farmer.
Right, I'm Miles Edgeworth, a prosecuting attorney, and you're my boss. Just because you did your homework and I didn't.
That's how it works.
Yeah, it is.
Sam Axima.
Fourth time in the box.
Working.
20 minutes remaining now.
There's 20 minutes remaining. It's still 0-0, mate. It's like your average. It's just an English. Just an English match. It's just an English Euros match. That's it. That's all this is.
Let's go. I'm gonna go.
Well, these fans are pushing their team on here.
What if Alfie isn't here? Are you somewhere else in disguise?
No, because why the hell would I wear a disguise to put on a headset and talk to you?
Listen,
Ronaldo.
I know everything.
Can they forge ahead?
Oh, do Alfie.
Oh, they've done it!
I do.
I cannot guarantee that Ronaldo's ever hit a flip like that on the pitch before, but I can guarantee that he just did now.
He knows he's going to be under pressure, but he shows great composure to hit the target.
Yeah, he definitely played Flipmaster on the phone for ages.
I'm looking the bit.
No, don't love it to bits. What if it falls apart to bits?
Alfie, I'm already working.
They know what they need, and that's an equaliser here.
Yeah, fucking potato farmer defending. Is my boss. I'm a fucking prosecuting attorney.
Debinha. Oh, but you're not the boss, are you?
Nah, I'm not the boss.
Not the boss at all.
Koulibaly. The referee's letting
I'm
it go
a potato farmer, man, your boss.
Yeah.
You just worked harder and you'd be like, hey, potato farmer. Oh, you'd be able to put in the actual work of an actual person.
Buddy, I point my finger at people and shout, OBJECTION! I don't need to learn how to be a potato farmer. I don't need to know how to put potatoes on the fucking floor.
Because if you never know what potato farmer, what if someone kidnaps you and forces you to potato farm? Unless you die. How are you going to do that?
No, I'm not going to do that, that's what I know.
What, are you going to die? It's like if you need to know your phone number. If you don't, then you might just... A kidnapper might kidnap you and force you to push your phone
number. Yes, Derek, there wasn't much in it, to be honest. Really competitive game with chances at both ends, but they probably just about edged it overall and deserved the result in the end.
You know what I mean? You also need to memorise every single page on Macbeth, otherwise, like, what happens if a guy on the street just randomly kidnaps you and asks you questions of Macbeth, and if you don't answer them correctly, he kills you?
Right, so you're telling me, right, that I'm going to be walking home, happy as can be, all of a sudden, bag over my head, hands tied up, I'm in the middle of the fucking desert.
Shh. What do you want from me?
You're gonna recite me every word to Macbeth, and if you mess up, I cut your ass.
This is the reason that they teach you Macbeth at school.
Or, the reason they teach us Macbeth at school is because why fucking teach us anything useful?
No, it's because that Miss Cassidy has actually had been traumatised by this experience once, and she wants to make sure nothing else happens to any other students.
Right. How the hell do I invest in the stock market? Maths didn't teach me that, they just taught me what the fuck an obtuse angle is.
Because you need no algebra to do that.
Ha. So if I go and I say, hello, I'd like to invest in the stock market, please. A plus A is B. B plus A is C. What is B?
Exactly. You get it now?
Huh? Eh? How the fuck's am I meant to know that?
Boss, if you recite it, then you'll know.
Hello, I'd like to invest in the stock market, please. And some big fat woman just... What's your name? Alfie White. You ain't done your sparks maths in year 7. Ow, you can't legally do that. Now, get out of my investor's pot!
You're just putting to invest in the stock market.
Do your sparks maths then. Now get out. And that's exactly what. So that's gonna happen, yeah?
I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, yeah? And joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And if this game lives up to that's its billing, we're in for a riveting occasion. It's the Spartans, and they take on Sporting.
Yes, teams here, so I'm anticipating
a really good. Might be a chance here. Dabinia. What was that?
You meant to pass to Ronaldo and not fucking pass it to the keeper! Roy Keane in the engine room, and the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. That's a really interesting Subas. Oh, that's a really good run. Opportunity. He didn't do the educate.
Well, they should be off to a flyer here, and that was a poor effort. He must
hit
the target.
And here's how Sporting will line up. In shock right now.
Well, yeah. Everybody played with a 4-4-2. Shook. Now, hold on, Stuart, they're in here. Oh, she didn't do a sparks maths. But it didn't come off for her at all, did it? Well, once I saw in the 1v1 situation, I expected her to score, but that is a really poor effort in the end. Well, Roy Keane always. Oh, God's sake, he didn't do the fucking English educate. I wonder, Stuart, what you expect to see from him today.
So
the game
that.
Plan of the coach is to get the ball into the front players as quickly as possible. He's the player to do it. He's brilliant with his back to goal. We'll link up the play, and he's key to the
win. Oh, me! Why is he not doing his sparks, so, man? All right, I'll actually play the game properly now.
Who can he pick out?
I was going to say, if my keeper let that in on beginner difficulty, I would have been fucking fuming. Right, Minda, come on, son. What a clown this guy is. Why the hell is your head shaped like that, mate? I hope Minda gets fucking jumped by Ronaldo.
Well,
they have the ball once more. Cristiano Ronaldo. Soon.
I'm moving back. Why?
He just took out Dabinia.
It's records. He puts work in. Dabinia.
Go on, Dabinia.
Well, here it is again, and I have to say, the defending is so poor. They make so many bad decisions there. No wonder the keeper's exposed.
And given away.
You know what's really funny? Again, they'll be really funny. Alfie, guess what?
That's cool and all, but I'll translate Cristiano Ronaldo soon for every language. Yes! Yeah! Wee! There goes. Just wiped him out for no reason.
Right, I'm gonna stop now, man.
Sorry, sorry.
Can you go get back in your box?
Give a word or give a
Keeper! Oh my god, he did it, he did it, he did it, he did it. Ronaldo, what the fuck was that?
And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Your box.
My friend recently moved into a new house, and this is how he did it. He put in the fucking work. No! No! Yeah! Bam! 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 Banana! Ronaldo, what is this? What are you doing?
Plus, Ronaldo didn't put in the work.
Ronaldo, you really think you're a fucking Mortal Kombat character, mate? The keeper's a bit unlucky,
really. I think he's Melanie Martinez.
And the referee blows for a foul. How is that a fucking foul?
Because he didn't... What? You did put in the work, though? You're telling me Miss Soda's wrong. The ball away.
No,
surely
not.
Your boss will always be the one to put in the work. Why she say it, like, every single assembly? It's not how it works. Wait, is this... I'm sorry, I'm going crazy, this whole world. Those who do their educate and sparks reader get further in life. And just look at that finish.
1v1 against the keeper, and she hits it with power. It's a great
goal. You know, sparks reader. Do you prefer reading plus sparks reader? He didn't answer this. I'm sorry. Far and blaze.
Ronaldo, please stop doing flips.
No, I don't think he's called. Like, we hate him.
Shoot.
I'm not funny, Sue. Funny, Sue. Does Ronaldo think he's Jimmy Neutron?
I am Jimmy Neutron. And so it is, the
first half story has been written. Neutron?
Sorry, I'm having a stroke because I've got ball sack cancer.
Alfie, do you want to hear something really funny? Fred?
You better not leave your dolls unlocked tonight, baby. I'm gonna put it in your
Josh
rear.
Josh and Busby and Robert's spot, that was the most hilarious thing ever. Very funny! Fred!
That's it, it's going up your bum tonight.
No, Fred.
It's too late, it's already due to go up your bum right now.
Fred!
Why, it's definitely going up your bum now.
I have crystal.
And you've got a 16-inch Johnny coming at your bum right now.
No, I don't know.
Silly child. Have you any idea what's going to happen to you?
No, Dr. Doom, don't do this. Dr. Doom has entered his villain arc. He was already in his villain arc.
Yeah, I was gonna say, he's been a villain for a little while now, you know.
Yeah.
Unlike Grotius, just like all the greats, he died doing the most macho thing he could do.
I love the part where Grotius said, just like all the greats, he died.
Screw's just really blunt with it.
Typical bombs from Greg.
Just like all the greats! He died.
Bro, I'm joking. Let's see what you're joking though.
No. There's a reason why we haven't seen Fred in a while. Those are Freds go crazy.
Fred did go crazy, to be fair.
Fred didn't go crazy.
Yes, he did. He like, caused his entire, all of his bushes to die out. What do you mean?
The dog's name's Kyle.
Wait, what? Oh, I forgot. Fred is a neighbor.
No!
I'm sorry.
Matthew, you ran a Bindigoose. The top all Bindigoose there, lad.
Fred, I'm sorry. I'm sorry that I thought you were. He is a dog, to be fair. Fred is a dog. Fred's only appeared in two movies. I forgot his name already. I mistook him for a dog. Sorry, Fred.
Hey, what are you hiding? What you doing when you're gone? Not much. Nothing wrong being private. Make sure it ain't wrong. Why?
If Fred is gonna be the villain of Despicable May 5.
Is there even gonna be a Despicable May 5? That's the big question.
See, you have no idea how much Illumination is gonna milk the hell out of this Despicable May franchise. It is only just begun.
Yeah, I was gonna say, like, Despicable Me 3. Right. So, Despicable Me 1 introduces us to the Gauls.
Gauls.
Despicable Me 2 introduces us into Lucy. Despicable Me 3 introduces us into Drew. And Despicable Me 4 introduces us into Gru Jr. Who the hell's next? Nana Sue and Despicable Me 5. Like, why does Gru keep... Why does Gru keep on gaining family members?
Nana Sue's crazy.
Not Cristiano Ronaldo taking a sip of a drink.
Next move is melt Gru meet his idol, Cristiano Ronaldo.
What? Ronaldo?
I'm here too, bro.
Hola, Gru.
He read the
situation defensively. Oh,
like you're not. Makelele. Like you're Jamie. Well, just. Yeah, don't play white language. Portuguese.
I don't care. I really want.
Oh, like you.
Freeze me. Fucking Rams bombing the gooses then.
He just
says, all that group.
All that group. Movie ends. It has gone over the touchline. Because the minions don't do stuff.
It cuts to the minions all collectively trying to learn the suit from Cristiano Ronaldo.
So.
No, 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 guys, it's Sue. Poo. No, guys, you're not understanding me. It's Sue. See, everyone just had him say Sue.
Hola, Gru.
What? Ronaldo? Hola, Gru. If you're really Ronaldo, do the thing. Sue.
Oh! Cristiano Ronaldo's gonna end up being Gru's, I don't know, nephew. That's the new family member.
You know the Neymar Jr. Fortnite skin, how he transforms it like a bloody superhero?
Yeah.
It's gonna be Cristiano Ronaldo in protection from Neymar Jr. and has to team up with Gru to defeat Neymar. That's definitely gonna be the plot for Despicable Me 5. I don't know why, I just really want to see Ronaldo go inside and he sees Kyle just asleep on the floor. Oh, nice, you got a football!
Oh no!
That's not a football, that's Kyle. Oh, sorry,
what
Kyle.
What is that goofy scream? No, Kyle. Would the friends go crazy?
So I put into Google Translate, is your sister by any chance, a supervillain?
Yeah.
Hi, Gru. Oi, Kata.
You're telling me that your sister's Gru?
Finished. There was no stopping that.
When Pharrell Williams said, who will Gru be tonight, that's the question. I didn't really think that would be, like, he'd be a young lass. That was never on my list of things that Gru would be tonight.
He's doing it now, isn't he? This Gru has went
so,
through the type thing, me and my dogs in the far
So, Gru loves Genshin Impact, does he?
That's going to be the next battle. Otto's going to destroy his PS5 and he's going to go mental.
Ronaldo! What do you need, Gru?
I've got penalty for you.
A penalty? Ho ho. Thank you. Balthazar Brat. No.
Where's Balthazar
Brat? Plot twist, Balthazar Brat got murdered in prison.
By El Macho.
I'm not so sure he's convinced. Ronaldo, what are you doing? Ronaldo, get down. Ronaldo? Ronaldo? Ronaldo, get down. It's not safe.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace.
I really want that introduction. For Ronaldo, it's for Messi to play and go.
It's a lovely goal.
Groove to go. Oh, miss. And Ronaldo just pull out a gun and blow his head out.
Ronaldo.
Ronaldo, in with a chance.
We're lag. This is murdering Messi.
Ronaldo, what are you doing there, man? Hi, Gru. I heard your work. And I really, really like your work.
Messi.
Salut, Gru.
Messi. What? Ronaldo?
Hola, Felonius.
Oi, Felonius.
Felonius, who?
What?
Ronaldo!
Once again. Opportunity it is. And a goal!
Ronaldo! What? Jesus! Hello, Gru. I've come to spread the gospel. What the hell's Jesus doing at fucking Gru's house? Soon!
FGTV!
Watch his duddies at the door.
Beastie Sean!
What? Beastie Sean!
Well, as you can see, he's a great fan. What a run,
no,
what a
Beastie
goal,
Sean.
And what a play he is.
Chase from Chase's Corner?
Well, the grandma from So Much Fun!
Welcome to So Much Fun. To regain
control of the ball. Boomy!
And now Ronaldo with teammates in support.
Skylander Mike?
Howdy, King!
Duke Bellino?
Well, this replay what? Shows just how Tiny Todger!
Give me the toilet! He shows great technique and he just smashes it beyond the keeper. Thanks for PK? Given
away by Ronaldo. Well, that's Fortnite Jonesy!
Hello, Gru. The agency needs you.
What?
I'm already part of the anti-villain league.
I cannot wait for the freeze ray mythic in Fortnite.
Freeze ray!
Freeze ray mythic would have to be so cool.
When's Spider-Man 3 coming out where Peter uses the anti-venom suit and uses Gru to help him fight Dr. Octopus?
I couldn't tell you. I know that don't spread the news. I'll get banned from life by Insomnia. Into the advanced position. Yeah. That's a say. I'm gonna be honest with you. You're alone, Paul. Probably just come to my house and stop shooting everything in my back.
Right, well, Gru, I don't know how to say this, but I've accepted a sponsorship from Raid Shadow Legend.
You did what?
Oh, what? Dr. Nefario, Raid Shadow Legends? Oh, I'm sorry, Gru. It was the only thing we could do to get your rocket built. And there goes the final whistle. And the home what?
What? Raid Shadow Legends got Gru's rockets.
Raid Shadow Legends is the reason Gru was able to build his rocket.
He's been at his brilliant best. Mate, why the hell did Dr. Nefario just get rid of the girls just so he could focus on the plan when he's like 10 minutes into getting it done? Like, all he had to do was get the rocket ready and then go to the moon. What was he doing? Like, the girls are not the problem here.
First game of the moon!
Sorry.
They tell me to go to the moon and it's been a while since to do it. The reason it is because three girls. I guess the plan will work with two.
I guess the plan will work with two.
Hey! It's dark in here! I need a new juice box.
Did Edith ever get a new juice box?
We never actually get there.
We never find out.
Hola, Edith.
Hola, Edith.